Yeah. Watch out. Oh, that was close. Okay, let's see. Right, let's keep going. Alright. Let's see. Keep going. Oh, watch out. Did I take a wrong turn somewhere? Yeah, looks like I did. Oh, watch out. Okay, let's keep going. Right, let's keep going. Oh. Forgot something. Oh yeah, here it is. Okay, again. Looks like I went a bit too far. Try again. Okay. Let's try again. So we don't lose anything. Okay, let's keep looking. The right way? Guess not. Right. Yeah. Let's try again. Okay, now which way? Okay. That way. This way? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's keep going. This must be it.
It's so cold! My whiskers are frozen stiff! Mm-hmm. How come you don't feel the chill?
Yeah.
I have Frostfang, so I'm all right.
I see. He keeps you warm. By the way, Frostfang is a pretty cool name. When did you come up with it?
Yeah.
When I met him for the second time.
What did you call him before then?
Fuzzfangs.
Say what?
He was so cute and fluffy. It was the first thing that came to my mind.
And you bonded with Frostfang when you met again.
That's right. It was a very cold day, like today.
Uh-huh.
I'm freezing. Oh no. There's a monster here. Huh? A Barioth? Why did you... Hold on. Is that you, Fuzzbangs? I'm so happy to see you again. But you're all grown up. Fuzzbangs doesn't suit you anymore. Why don't I call you Frostfang? Frostfang, would you like to come with me? That's when we bonded.
That's so touching! I almost teared up!
Why didn't you?
Frosty places always remind me of that day.
Oh.
Anyway, let's keep going.
Yeah. Okay. Now what? Let's see. Let's have a look around. Watch out. Oh dear. Not now. Whoa, watch out. You go first. And now it's Fluffy's turn. Try this. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you. I'll call you up. Hey Fluffy, you can come back again. Here goes. Okay, let's give Ratha a turn. Your turn, Ratha. Try this. Okay. Okay. Okay, Fluffy, you're out again. Wait. Thank you! Let's try this. Okay.
We did it, buddy! Now the Popo can get through the cave and the shop can keep on running!
Uh-huh.
Thanks for your help. Getting the shop back to normal will mean a lot to the owner, and it'll bring back some hustle and bustle to our village.
Yeah.
Your village has come a long way since it was destroyed. It must have been really hard on you.
It was. Although, Frostfang and I spent some time away from the village, too.
Really? Why, if you don't mind me asking?
Yeah.
When I came back to the village with Frostfang, after we bonded...
What happened?
Listen, everyone!
Avinia, move away from that monster!
We can't sustain any more damage to the village!
He won't do any harm!
How do you know it's not blighted? It's too much risk. We won't allow it.
Oh. If he's not allowed in the village, then I'm leaving too.
I see.
And so I left my beloved village, so that I might stay together with Frostfang.
Oh.
I can't believe they didn't trust you and your monstie!
Yeah!
The Black Blight didn't just destroy our village. It also destroyed people's trust in monsters.
Oh no!
That's terrible!
Mm-hmm. Seeing you and Ratha makes me remember how it felt to be with Frostfang back then. But no matter what happens, you must believe in your monstie.
We'll prove that Ratha has nothing to do with that spooky legend! You'll see!
Uh-huh.
Okay, gang! It's back to the chief!
Yeah.
My paws are sore from walking. Let me hop on, Fuzzfangs! Hey! No need to be so frosty with me!
Okay. How do we get out of here again? Okay. This one. Mm-hmm. Right. Okay. way. Okay. One more try. Oh, yeah, let's go. I think it's time to stop here.